First, multiply like this. 1 times 2. Now, multiply like this. Simplified. 2 and 4 can be divided by 2. 2 divided by 2 is 1. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 1 times 1 is 1. 2 times 1 is 2. Answer.